I have no problem with pickleball. I have a problem with the city allowing it here.
Problems on Punta Gorda's pickleball courts after neighbors complained about hearing pickleball players from dawn to dusk.
Yesterday, Punta Gorda City Council called an emergency meeting to try and find a compromise for the players and the historic district neighbors.
NBC2's Claire Lavazorio shows us why neighbors say City Council's, quote, promise compromise is far from it.
On a normal day, pickleball hours are from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. here at Gilchrist Park. But today on Christmas Eve and tomorrow Christmas Day, people are spending less time on the courts. Gilchrist Park neighbors in a pickle from morning to night.
At 8 a.m., the alarm clock goes off every morning to wake you up. Whether you're off, you're on, doesn't matter.
Bob Federici says he's just trying to enjoy Christmas dinner with his family, but it's interrupted by racket.
32 people hitting a ball 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's not the location for it.
The nearly 20-year homeowner blaming City Council for the war against the pickleball players across the street.
And they've pitted pickleball against homeowners, and it's their inability to be able to handle the problem.
Punta Gorda City Council limited hours of play for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m., calling it a compromise. The Federici say it's far from it.
Compromises will pull up a wall. Well, that's not a compromise to me because you're blocking my view.
Players even admitting a long-term solution for the sound is needed.
Well, you can certainly sympathize hearing this noise all the time.
Maybe it is a little irritating when you're in your house having a quiet dinner.
Others placing blame on those picking a house by the park.
People have a house across the street from a park. You need to expect that you're going to have some people playing there.
What people say, well, if you don't like it, you should sell. It's not that easy. His house value dropped $300,000.
Some players are hoping for a more permanent solution to what some neighbors are calling a noise problem, even moving these pickleball courts and flipping them to be over there where the tennis courts currently are. In Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.